morning to all. My name is Akshab Jan. I am studying in 1st standard A section in Alpha English Higher Secondary School. I am going to say the poem which is written by Rabindranath Tagore. Where the mind is without fear, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving, where stretching its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert of dead habit, where the mind is led from by deep into the widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom. My father, let's make country away. Thank you.